Hail up a chosen king, savior of the star. Why? Every time he looks like a hobo.
Nah, he looks fine.
No, he doesn't. Compared to his younger design, and this design is like, where did you go wrong, Square?
He grew a beard.
No.
And his hair is not as good.
He looks like trash.
He does.
Dude,
yo,
what?
Satan, what's up?
Ah, fire!
Hang in there, buddy!
Yeah, Crumpus still looks good.
We'll keep him busy! Not over here!
Catch you in right there.
Before he strikes again! Here comes!
Yeah, looks good.
I got your back!
There you go. Let's go!
Yeah, we beat the game. It's the shortest Final Fantasy ever.
What is this, before the fall of man or before the fall of I forgot what you
before the fall of the barrier and shit.
I mean, is it
the decreed hour is
of
come
Maria? Well, you don't know that reference.
Yes I do. I may not have seen it, I still get the reference. I've watched the bridge.
God damn it.
Your Majesty.
It's on my list, though.
And go in the grace of the gods.
Like, turn me around. I'm not ready for this. I'm not ready to see this.
Wait, was that a tattoo on his chest as well?
Yeah.
I didn't realize it went that far.
On his right arm, I think.
Yeah.
Or is it left? I don't know. Stretches onto his.
Did not know that.
Well, princes will be
princes. Right nipple.
Yes.
So much for royal protocol.
Not like you had to deliver a formal address.
Your Highness!
The real question is, where did he find these guys?
He went to school with Prompto. He lives with Ignis.
Damn.
By royal appointment, I think. And Gladio used to work for the crown.
Much unsaid.
What, was he on the king's
you place
or
a great
no, he was just like
Noctis'
protector when he was a child.
You're one to talk.
You need to watch Brotherhood. That's, it literally explains all
not
of
that.
I watched,
my
like,
wayward son.
Merely
that you remain.
I know how
side.
Prompto fits into all this.
Indeed, Your Grace.
We'll see the prince to Morticia
well,
if
yeah.
it's the last thing we see.
Yeah. Fast and boy.
Hate to break this
yeah.
up, but of course, got
yeah, yeah, it explains all of it. It's
yeah.
good
Stratos,
little theory.
He's in your hands.
And another thing.
Up to the part where they
don't
kill the
your
snake.
Manners around your charming bride to be.
I think that's the end of it.
Is that the end?
I think so.
Your
I didn't see anything
well.
Else.
Try to mind
it's
yours
been a while.
Our esteemed guests from Niflheim.
I'll check
you have
tonight.
No cause for concern,
nor do you.
Take heed. Once you set forth, you cannot turn back.
You think I would?
Yeah, I think you're a bitch.
I need Maybe. Only know that you are ready to leave home behind.
Don't know about you, but I'm ready as I'll ever be.
Take care on the long road. Wheresoever you should go, the line of Lucis goes with you. Walk tall, my son.
I'm pretty sure I'm going to say it multiple times throughout the entire game, but this game looks so good.
Yeah, they put effort into time and effort into making it. Alright, we're finally here.
Finally back for maybe the third time recording, we don't know.
Maybe. Just maybe. Let's see if I can get hit by something again.
Yeah. Yeah, try and recreate that, because that was pretty cool.
I think we can forget about hitching our way there. Thought people were friendly outside the city.
Yeah, you can only go so far on the kindness of strangers.
You're just gonna have to push her all the way.
I've already pushed myself to the brink of
get
death.
Up, Prompto, you
get
lazy
up.
Prick.
Come on, car isn't gonna move itself.
Sheesh. I thought the car was supposed to move us.
Wouldn't that be nice?
Can it? Ready, steady.
Really?
Push!
Don't push something so heavy.
Come on. Come on.
You can do it.
There we go.
Put your back into it, knocked.
Fucking Ignis, what the fuck are you doing?
You're steering. You still have to steer. You can't turn the car with your bare hands.
Not exactly a fairy tale beginning.
You probably could. Have you ever pushed a car?
Yeah.
Yeah. It's not fun.
These things happen.
Mate, I've learned if there's a hill.
Let's just hope this isn't some omen.
Gladio, do me a favor.
Got you, little fuck boy.
Push this thing by yourself.
Yeah.
All by myself.
You won't even notice if we just let go.
It's true.
Pronto, don't even think about it.
Save some breath for pushing.
Ignis, come on, time to switch.
No. Switch back there.
Oh, you lost him.
It's
my turn.
My hands are killing me.
You rather I kill you with mine?
Easy there, tough guy.
Any luck? Only a busy signal.
Hold the phone. Is it just me? Or was it supposed to be way closer?
I assure you.
I've got what I wanted. Now I know what happened. Yeah, sorry.
Literally next door.
Looks that way on a map of the world.
Keep going. I see the line that we have to cross in the next part. Yeah.
Yeah.
Right there.
Place filled with wonders.
Tell that to my legs.
You guys even pushing?
Fallout 3.
Damn, you're right. Not played Fallout 3.
Can they? If you really want to.
I'm gonna play anything with Fallout 4 because freaking
can do that as well.
Round Sebs.
That was pretty good.
Not the solo commentary.
Your beautiful black baby.
That was great. That was actually great. Hammerhead Outpost.
With a dolphin on top of it.
Yes, a dolphin. Dude, pushing a car isn't hard, man.
You don't know how far they pushed it.
Damn, you're right. I mean, I had to push up a hill. Now, that was not fun.
Yeah.
Handbrakes are very important.
I had to push a car on a main road with traffic everywhere. That was scary.
I mean, I should do that too. It's when the timing belt broke for the car, you were like, fuck.
Apologies for taking so long.
You best save your apologies for Papa.
Every time well, that makes Papa, you. I want to kill myself.
Shut up, she's a beautiful Sid's southern girl. She can say whatever she wants.
Throw her in while I'm still young.
And it's your boy Sid Highwind. You?
She's a custom classic.
She's only Highwind in 7.
Beat up old clunker.
They're all Highwind.
No, they're all Sid.
Highwind.
Like, 13's is Sid Rains.
No, he's Sid Highwind Rains.
Yeah.
Sid in 12 is Sid, whatever the hell his surname in, because it's a long one.
Highwind,
Highwind. Sid, both his dad.
What?
Highwind.
You got a long way to go, son. And that slack jaw's getting you
nowhere
fast.
Where's Biggs and
that
Wedge? That's what I want to know.
Yeah, I don't even know if they are in this game or not.
Because Biggs and Wedge are a meme at this point.
Yeah.
It's gonna take a while. Y'all get her in and
they've
run.
They've been a meme since 5?
5 or 6.
They're definitely in 6 because they're in the intro. Obviously they're in
y'all
7.
Y'all heard him.
Yeah. Let's oh boy. Moving. That reminded me of 7. Pointless. Fucking fuck.
No.
What's wrong with 7?
Shut up.
Never liked that game. Never any good at it either.
Freaking TCG dumbass.
Yeah. It's fine because Jesse's really good in the TCG.
I mean, yeah, Jesse's fine.
Yeah, important it's stuff.
That time. Boy.
Yeah. You're actually going to play the game like it?
Yes. Do you think this is.
No. Do his Crown's Guard with no jacket.
Okay.
No. Yeah.
Ignis.
Ignis looks better. Yeah, that looks better. Casual looks weird. He's wearing braces.
Mate. No, he's not.
Yeah, but I think Crown's Guard no jacket looks best.
Okay. Prompto.
Prompto can look however he wants.
Wasn't with a jacket. Nah, it's weird. He reminds me of Cloud.
He does.
Well, I like Cloud, so there you go.
Fucking Noctis.
Yeah. Yeah, boy. Damn it.
Oh, you can wall jump.
Is this the new Assassin's Creed? How far can I jump? All right. Alright. Move out the way! Okay.
You need to level up your parkour skill.
Damn.
Y'all ain't never
it's
been
your secret
this
skill.
Before,
it's fishing and parkour.
Parkour.
This will make sure y'all don't get lost.
God damn.
It's a pretty big map.
He looks so dumb. I'm never gonna get used to this.
Well, might as well make good use of the extra time.
Go behind you to the.
Look, I can never get used to this.
Not there.
Whoa! They got ebony out here. Ignis is gonna flip. Wait.
Take a look at our wares.
So you don't need to buy a sword, because you don't have money yet.
I mean, I'm just gonna buy stuff for.
A moment, Noct. We've expended the last of our funds on the repairs. I suggest we confer with Cindy.
Broken down and flat broke.
Oh, you flat broke. Why do you not carry money with you?
The prince don't need no money. Just walks up to you and is like, do you know who I am?
She ain't gonna be ready for a while. Y'all need something?
Yeah, give us some money.
Hate to ask, but can we borrow some cash?
I mean, look at the way I'm dressed. I clearly need money.
Now I get it. This must be what Papa meant when he said he was gonna teach them boys a lesson.
Okay.
Told me he ought to have y'all take care of some ornery varmints that have been causing a ruckus around here.
Maybe
I'd be happy to pay y'all for your services if you're up to the challenge. How about it?
Waifu.
Sure it is.
All according to Sid's plan.
What?
I say we play along.
Right. The chef.
Teach him not to underestimate us.
Chief? Combat, teamwork, stats. Two accessories. Right to us. What?
So I think it's when you level up, you gain HP. I don't know.
Exploration. That's amazing. Chanting the AP through a snapshot. That's also amazing.
That's pretty good.
Eating.
Boost meals. Choco jockey. That's not a bad one to go for.
I'm gonna go for this.
Yep, no, you can't have enough.
Which is that weight mode? What the hell is this? Well, that warp ambush, got that, and Presto Libre. Oh, don't have Libre yet.
No.
Magic is irrelevant.
Recovery might be good.
It might be.
Because if you're just going to tank hits.
No, I'm not going to tank hits, I'm just kill everything. Rapid.
While in cover. So which means you have to hit trigger.
Add a tech bar.
Yeah, that's. Oh, yeah, points. It's 48.
48, damn. Combat. Reduce MP of phasing, change.
Yeah,
so
it's basically more damage or less damage to you.
Well, I'll phase.
But don't go running around after dark. The demons are liable to rip y'all to shreds.
The demons will get you.
The demons
this ought to be enough for a place to stay. Just between us, though. Don't tell Papa.
Man, this shirt is the best shirt in the game.
It is.
Hey, spend money.
What are you after this time?
Both your swords are already better than that.
Yeah, but
we got the Masamune, remember? It was like
80. Yeah, not for me.
I suppose.
So
pleasure doing business.
Broadsword.
No, that's just regular sword. Get the war sword for Gladio.
I'll see you later.
Okay. Now to upgrade the sword gear. What is this engine? What does it do?
Go back to it. Said it absorbs something. Absorb better mode powers of defeated foes.
Oh. Okay. Oh, what the hell is this?
These are accessories you get. Don't want that.
No.
Just stops you from getting level up. That's not bad. What was the other one?
And it's the usual, I'm gonna give me some more defense. Warrior's fanfare.
Cool.
Yeah, please. Right, let's go.
Go to the right, to the cafe, and get pick up a hunt.
Hunt.
Because the ones here are slightly easier than the
Shh.
Other ones.
I can fight whoever I want.
Yeah.
Man, that smells good.
But you get things on the map.
Wanna go check
well.
It out?
What is it?
Why is she so pale?
Noctis, can I take your order?
I am the prince, may I take your order? Move out of my
Talk
way.
Welcome.
Hunt. Because mom's...
These nasties here have been a real pain in the
so
rear.
You can pick up that and get it as you go.
Much obliged.
How many hunts do we have at once?
One.
Damn it!
And then, yeah, talk.
Stay alert.
I will. Let's go back in and talk to this guy.
What can I do you for?
Yeah. Stuff on your map.
Yay! Ah! Stop!
If y'all like it,
okay,
come on back.
Huh.
Oh, the hunt is in the opposite direction.
Well, I have time.
Yep.